personally would play Azpilicueta, Rudiger, Christensen and Emerson. I think it's a very useful back four. And obviously Kante's on the bench today, which is good news. New head coach will start to play the younger players, and with the likes of Pulisic coming in, Pedro still.
In Western Germany earlier in the week, last weekend, this is the team selected by Marco Rose.
Well, it's going to be interesting how Chelsea approach this with it. It's going to be a fairly...
10 euros, that's the way to do it, said someone. Chelsea's lineup showing two changes from the 5-3 win at Salzburg on Wednesday. David Luiz and Ross Barkley are replaced by
the lad plays today. He'll be playing in that sort of the 10 role.
Two, but on ESPN News right now, we are underway with Chelsea in their good start to the game. Gladbach, every time they come forward, look like they can create something. That was Florian Neuhaus.
Well, again, Mark.
Promoted signs. It's great to see him as a Chelsea boss. Most of us probably thought he hurt Zuma. He's just on his heels there a little bit as Thuram gets in behind him. A little bit of a slow start from Chelsea inside the first couple of minutes.
Particularly the hold-up.
By Zakaria. The attempt is just wide from a player with a surname I'm sure you know, Mark. Laqueta in and the header down. Mason Mount.
Golden.
Yeah, I'm not
golden
sure.
Golden opportunity. That's why he's looking to the sky. He knows what a chance that was. Nice little dink ball. Azpilicueta with it.
First corner of the game goes Chelsea's way. Really,
because he's certainly got the ability.
Chance here for Tammy Abraham. That's a right good save from Jan Sommer. That came out of absolutely nothing. The flag stayed down, and Abraham with the first chance of the game for Chelsea.
Yeah, it was a long ball, just pumped over the top. No real purpose to the ball, but is it a fantastic save from Sommer? Absolutely superb.
Nice open game in the opening stages. Strong challenge by Emerson Palmieri, and he can have a card for that one.
Well, the referee's quickly gone to his pocket for the yellow card. I must admit, I thought he may have got away with this one.
Thuram. Not frightened from distance. Marcus Thuram, 9 goals last season at Guingamp.
Well, against a few dollars.
Chelsea's defence are splashing all over the place. Chance for Mönchengladbach, goal. Given away again by Chelsea, and there's the breakthrough.
Well, the simple fact of the matter is, it's been coming. You know, you overplay at the back. This is why, I was speaking about Giroud earlier. It's that out ball. When you're being high press, you need the out. It's the outlook of the players. It changes the outlook of the team.
Back, coach, play it out from there. Let's see what happens. Through ball for Tammy Abraham and the vital. Mason Mount kept it alive and not far away from the equaliser, but. Initially, Mason Mount should have done better. Pedro with a final touch.
Well, I'm going to be a little bit critical again about Chelsea. This was a little bit luckless for 17 minutes.
In Gladbach. Some of their one-touch football is excellent.
That was a little cheeky, a little naughty.
For Mönchengladbach. Thuram had to be the pass there. Abraham.
Oh, he's unlucky there.
Emerson. He was just sent to an area in hope rather than. Here is Mason Mount. That's Azpilicueta. Who was the best? Thuram finding player. A new deal. The top looking for Pulisic. Got the break of the ball there, Christian Pulisic! Should be a yellow if the referee's consistent, and he is. And into the book goes Stefan Leiner, right fullback who was signed from corner, and it works. There's the back post, and Abraham did all he could, there was no one. Chelsea looking for the equaliser, Pedro. Back off Oscar Wendt, being penalised for that challenge a couple of minutes ago, delivers a free kick at the corner kick.
Barclay, uno.
A ver a Mount, ya lo tiene, tira. Otra vez Jan Sommer. Qué pretemporada de Jan Sommer.
Pero está parado donde tiene que estar, Tito. Una gran ubicación. Lo del jovencito internacional por Estados Unidos de Norteamérica. Mira cómo jala la pelota.
Sí, la trata de...
The big switch as well. Yeah. He gets it now.
There's another deep cross. Lea Copa. Felurique, señor Díaz, frontal, mientras uno va para un lado, para el otro, acariciando el balón, el Gladbach dice, no, yo voy por la portería, eso se trata el fútbol.
Había mucha gente, mucho futbolista de Chelsea por encima de la línea imaginaria de la pelota, no sé si es fuera de juego, Tito.
Parecería.
Me queda sinceramente la duda en ese pase filtrado hacia Hoffman.
Pero aquí no hay VAR, La pasada muy buena, Azpilicueta. Lo tiene Pedro, lo esconde. Pelota para donde aparece Turán. En contra de Zuma. ¡Buena pelota! Okay. En movimiento por parte de Turán, ganando ventaja. Pero fue demasiado largo el envío por parte de Elba Zacaría. Prefiere con Pedro. Pedro lo juega con Tammy. Tammy Abraham. Oscar Bet. Pulisic. Pulisic, fácil, presa de la buena marca del Milan. Intento de ataque por parte de Azpilicueta, saca el centro a la figura del partido, Jan Sommer y el Gladbach siendo local y quiere otro gol, pero Azpilicueta lo impide. Aquí estamos, ya lo hizo el dorsal número 30. Centro, pelota para afuera. Robaron el balón, el primero del juego, Sommer otra vez. Se le queda viendo Kovacic como diciendo, bueno, ¿qué tiene? De Pulisic. Se lleva la marcación de Lainer. Pedro tira y le regala el pass fast. Abre Pedro para Azpilicueta. Centro, centro, remate. Otra vez Jan Sommer. No, el público si pagó el boleto ya lo deben de tener perfectamente bien. Devenga. Puede ser. Centro. No puede ser lo de Sommer. Que le pongan monumento el día de hoy a Jan Sommer, increíble. Estas son las mejores para mí.
Casi tan
cerquita.
Primero casi autogol.
Suelve Pedro. Quiso buscar las Azpilicueta, media vuelta de parte de Mason Mount, remate que no se da. No, bueno, le quede. Centro, se amarra, no sale la pelota. Le queda favorable a Patrick Herr.
Y eso tiene mucho que ver con el portero.
A ver esta. ¡Tiro! Partes.
Sí.
Se ha nombrado a Claude Makélélé, el técnico de... Allá viene, arrastrando la pelota y llevar el pal. ¡Penal! ¡Penal sobre Kovacic!
No, bueno, está bien que estamos en un partido veraniego, pero...
¡Ansia! ¡Apunta! ¡Tira! Chelsea al regalo del árbitro.
Nunca mejor dicho, eso no es penal jamás. Pero si no era así, me parece que los de Stamford Bridge se iban a ir en cero. Ese amague vale todo porque...
En la pelota para Azpilicueta. ¡Penal! ¡Penal! No, penal, sí es penal. Este sí es penal, clarísimo, penal.
Bennett
comete penalti, clarísimo.
A eso entraste, Bennett. A eso entraste. ¡Qué barbaridad!
Este sí, inobjetable.
Sí, sí, sí. Muy habilidad.
Ross Barkley. ¡Gol! Le repitieron la dosis a Jan Sommer. La frustración que debe de sentir al ver cómo empata el equipo del Chelsea. ¡Qué buen cobro! Y no lo hizo Giroud,
A mí no me gustó el cobro. ¿A ti sí? Pegó en el...
Just a few dollars.
Chelsea's defense are splashing all over the place. Chance for Mönchengladbach, goal. Given away again by Chelsea, and there's the breakthrough.
Well, the simple fact of the matter is it's...
Lea Copa, goal! De Gladbach!
Chelsea, a regalo del árbitro.
Nunca mejor dicho, eso no es penal jamás.
Pero... ¡Gol! Le repitieron la dosis a Jan Sommer. La frustración que debe de sentir al ver cómo empata el equipo del Chelsea.